yo, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is gonna be a pretty busy day. I already got started my day by cleaning up my son's room and putting all of his toys in the cart so we can take it to donation, since it's about to get a lot of new toys coming in. It's only right. And then what else I got planned for today? We're about to go to the gym. Of course, today's back day for me, and like last time, back day. And I want to do some leg day workout, you know? After that, I also wanted to go to Target, and that's what we're gonna be doing in this video. So stay tuned if you all want to see all of that. Let me show y'all. I'm about to head to the gym, y'all. Bye.
Hey, y'all. We at the gym.
Well, parking lot. We finna go in. Y'all don't know what I did to this camera, but like quality looks so nice right now. I've been trying to learn my camera, so yeah. I'm gonna try to get some B-roll footage this time, because last time it was giving amateur. What happened? You say that word. All right, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all in there. When somebody says your name, in my stomach there's a pain. You walk in my direction, I go the other up way. I start to stutter when I speak. Try to stand, but my knees go weak. What's happening to me? In the dark, can you tell me what it means? I lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window. From a star for a sign, the reason why. All that's on my mind. My hair and my nails look. I find myself in the zone. When you're nervous when you're gone, I say I'm not home. See your face and I hear my favorite song. Should I send an email at home? You're the number one topic on the phone. I wonder if you know, or do you have a clue? Yeah, yeah. I lay my head on my pillow, and you got me staring out the window. I'm sure the stars are a sign. What's the reason why? Yeah, 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 yeah. You're always, hey, hey, sexy boy. You're sexy boy. Hey, baby, when I, something now is taking over me. Yeah. Alright, y'all, so we are done with the gym. I was gonna do the Stairmaster, but I opted out. I said, absolutely not. Absolutely not. And yeah, so. Whew. Now we're gonna go home. Well, we gotta drop off the donation stuff and then we're gonna go home. Okay? Okay. Alright, y'all, so I'm back in the crib with it and we are actually getting ready to go back out. And I just need to take a shower because you know how the gym be. But yeah, I'm about to start doing my skincare and then after that I'm gonna get dressed and then we're gonna be heading out because I need to go to Target. What else did I say we need to do? Go to Target, go to Home Goods, and get some cookies and then pick up the kid. But yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna be doing. This is that girl. Like, I've been using it for a minute now and it has not done me bad at all. Like, it's been doing me good. Still so good. I love me fresh. Fresh is that girl. I've been looking for a good moisturizer. I tried Good Marcos moisturizer. It just didn't do it for me. I had tried, what other moisturizer did I try? I might go with something else I had tried. There was another moisturizer I tried that I don't remember. But that didn't do good for me either. And lately, it looks like Fresh has been the only moisturizer that has not been able to clog up my skin. And I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't put on sunscreen. I have this, I tried it. My last video, y'all seen me. I tried it. It just didn't do good for me, honestly. Like, it's just, I'm still looking for a good sunscreen that doesn't like clog up my skin, doesn't make me break out. And that and the Black Girl sunscreen just doesn't do good for me. I'm still trying to figure it out, you know? Still trying to figure it out. Y'all, I got this from the TikTok shop. So freaking cute. So freaking cute. Now I'm gonna put on some lotion. Y'all, I know y'all love the vanilla smelling one, but this, yeah, that is that girl. Like, I love the smell of it. Like, smells clean, you know? It smells clean. It smells like, oh yeah, perfume is Miss Dior. Et du parfum is Miss Dior. You know me, you know I love me some Dior, everything. Dior is like my favorite brand. Hey y'all, so we actually didn't get to go to Target. We at the mall now. Just returning some stuff, meeting some family members, and yeah, y'all, it's crazy.
Yeah, they open them all.
Okay, good. See, and that lady looked like she's going to a car. Oh no, that's her car. Y'all, it's crazy. But trust and believe, this is my type of sport. That's a parking space?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, no, it's not. Y'all. I found the best parking spot right in front of the mall. Don't play with it.
Y'all, don't be mad at me. We're back in the house. I barely got to show y'all much of the mall run. But yeah, we're back in the house with it. And now I am wrapping up the gifts and stuff like that. Some of his Christmas gifts. And yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Let me show y'all. So those are the ones I've already wrapped up. I'm not wrapping this up because it's too big. I'm not even gonna bother. And yeah. And then this is some more of his gifts, his favorite Crocs. Like, he literally wears them every day. That's all he wears is Crocs. Literally. And I got like some like, you know, learning activities. And he got some cute Zara fit. I'm just so excited. We got a bounce house, so we're gonna blow it up on Christmas Eve night while he's sleeping. And we're gonna have it in the living room so that when he wakes up, he can go see it. And they're like, oh my gosh, Merry Christmas, Mr. Dolan. But yeah. But yeah, y'all. And now we're watching The Last Holiday with Queen Latifah in it. I love this movie. And yeah. I think that's how I'm gonna end my night. Oh yeah, he's also making some dinner. But yeah, this is how I'm about to end my night.